There I was, working at my computer, when it suddenly struck me. No. A thought occurred to me. How does this thing work? Okay, so it wasn't that profound. But thankfully, I knew of a simple solution to this question. Extensive research.
That is too much work. Ask perplexity.
How do I make a camera? Then, something caught my eye. What is a camera obscura? Well, let me tell you. Or at least, let me tell you what perplexity said. First of all, a camera obscura means dark room in Latin. Camera obscura. The earliest known description of its principles dates back to 400 BC, when Chinese philosopher Mozi noted that light travels in straight lines, creating an inverted image through a small hole. Let me explain this a little bit simpler for you. So this is how it is. If you have a completely dark space, and then make one small hole, the light bouncing around outside will shoot through this hole in a straight line and make an inverted image on the other side of the space. Okay, that seems simple enough. I can build this. Okay.
Inside the blanket now. It worked. But what if I made a giant one?
So this is how it works. Thank you.